Each stitch is made up of a little V here. So to do a single crochet, we're going to insert our crochet hook underneath both of those little stitches, yarn over, pull through. You now have two loops on your hook, yarn over again, and pull through both loops. And that is your single crochet complete.